This is the Ohio Scientific Challenger 1P computer. And I'm going to run a little program. There it is. It says, that's right, Challenger 1P. Of course, you can't really see it, but